Quebec. Quebec became one of the founding members of the Dominion of Canada on 1st July 1867 when it joined New Brunswick, Nova Scotia, and Ontario in Confederation. The years prior to Confederation, what is now known as Quebec was known as the Province of Canada. Quebec, along with the other founding members, wanted to form one country to solve their government issues, political deadlock, and a permanent government, and to bring greater security against possible American expansionism. Their issues were solved by becoming one nation. Quebec, along with the other provinces, would have their own provincial government, but the government of the nation would be in Ottawa. George Cartier was Quebec's main figure in Confederation and was co-prime minister of Canada along with John A. Macdonald and pledged to build an intercontinental railway alongside John A. Macdonald.